Hello all, K.M.K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And this time I'm doing Super Battle Road with a full Rainbow Extreme AGL team. Alright, let's go. It's versus Super STR, so yeah. I'm using an AGL Broly friend. For this fight, so let's see. Who has to go? So that's one. Then I do turrets like this. I'm making a mistake, of course, but. 17 has to get stacks and he can get it at the end. Oh yeah. Fidelgas. Okay, the attack is up. Of course, was to be expected. Again, the same thing. This is the friend Broly. Turles. Now it is Fidel's turn. Good job, Broly. So, up to the next fight. Okay, Gohan and Goku. The thing is, it takes a bit longer with these guys, against these guys, to build up, so. I will start with this, mostly because they hit hard, like really hard, for real. So this turtle can super now. And now 17 can't. Oh yeah. That attack went up now. Turles. He can stand, that's the good part. Can I take a boost now? There's Broly. My Broly is rainbow, by the way, so... Well, I did say at the start of the video that it is a full rainbow AGL team. Rosé. And 15. Yeah, give him a text buff. Nice. Noise. Oh yeah. That's not so bad. That's not bad. Can now Turles with Turles. I don't trust it, so... This is okay, it is... I don't give a fuck about doing an itemless run. Okay, this Broly is fully built up. Goku's gone. Now go on. This Turles. And the stun. And Dokkan first Turles. So we got 8 Turles, normal Turles. Let's keep their name like that. And... Perfect. My Broly. The build-up always takes long with these units. But it is so worth it, it is so fun. Vegeta and Trunks, okay. Well, let's take the risk. Oh my god. How much dodge does this Brody have? This Turles needs an ECA, this the Grade 8 Turles. He would be a good candidate for it. Now we're going to use Aether. Okay, I'm curious to see how much dots. Only level 3 dots. Huh? That's a lot. Okay, and Turles. This 17 needs an EVA because he has no defense. It's okay. Time to make it double. Here comes some Broly trouble. That's nice. Okay, Broly. Broliminate this Vegeta. Oh fuck. That is a Dokkan mode elimination. An overkill elimination. Let me call it like this. This elimination is real. Eliminate. He has been eliminated. Well, not fully, first 17 has to do it. Bang. Okay. Now the Super Saiyan 2s, I think. Oh, the family Kamehameha. Okay, Turles. You can do this. I don't care. Thank you. Nou, super. Oh, super. Almost got Goten out. Goten. Another super. And Turles is back to normal. Okay. Now we're gonna do this. Broly will be hit a few times, but he will get rid of Goten. That's the important part. Of course they have to super. If this Brody can attack one more time, that would be appreciated. No, he doesn't. But he gets attack boosts now. Okay, Turles. No Stan and Goku, okay. It's okay. Yeah, that's perfect. 17 is going to get all the hits, so that he can build up his attack. Of course, my Broly also needs it, so I let him do them because, he gets defense from attacking. Okay, here comes Broly. That's because he wasn't attacked. Oh my god, when this Rose gets an EGA, he's going to be insane. Let's see. My own Broly hasn't... Oh well. I think that this Broly has full stacks. Yep. Oh yeah. Can we get a stun? Yep. Okay. Yeah. Here we go. Oké, wel, dit was Super Battle Road. Dit was ook de laatste Super Battle Road that I have to do, because, well, I will now get my last copy of the Elhar kit going, so, yeah. Anyway, guys, I want to say thank you for watching, and adios, adios, and sayonara, and au revedersi, and see you all next time, eh? K.M.K out. Bye.